Good morning, children. Children of class 5, today I am going to start unit 2. Topic is operations on large numbers. Earlier I have discussed question number 1, 2, 3 up to 4 and I have given you the assignments also. Now today I am going to deal with question number 5. Of page number 14. There is a problem sum. Ritesh is a kite maker. In one season, he sold 37,043 red kites, 42,620 blue kites, and 27,986 green kites. How many kites did he sell in all? In all, it means we have to do addition. In all means taking all together. So here is the solution. Solution is number of red kites Ritesh sold. How many red kites? 37,043. Now next, number of blue kites. Number of blue kites sold by him. It is 42,620. Now number of green kites sold by him is equal to 27,986. So total kites were sold by him. What we have to do, children? We have to add it. So firstly, 37,043, then 42,620, then 27,986. Now putting the sign of addition, now I am adding it all. 3 plus 0 plus 6. It is at the 1's place. It is 10's place. It is 100. It is 1000. And this is 10,000. So, firstly, starting from the extreme right side, 1's place, 3 1's plus 0 1's plus 6 1's. It is 9 1's. Now, come to the adding the 10's. 4 tens plus 2 tens plus 6 ten, 8 tens, 8 plus 2 10 plus 4, 14. So 14 tens, it means it has 104 tens. So 4 will go in the tens column and 100 will be taken as a carry over. Now adding 100, I'll take this carry over 100 plus 0 plus 600 plus 9. 100 is 9 1 10 and plus 6 it is 600. 9 1 10 plus 6 it is 1600. So here 1600 it has 1600. So 6 will goes in a 100 place and 1001 is go, it will go as a carryover on 1000 place. So adding thousands, I will take 1 carry over 1000 plus 7000 plus 2000 plus 7000. So 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 7, 17. So it is 17,000. It means it has 110,000 and 7,000. So 7 will be here by in the 1000 column and 110,000 will be on the 10,000 column. Now adding 10,000, what taking carry over 110,000 plus 310,000 plus 410,000 plus 210,000. So it is 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 3, 10. It is 10,000. So here it is, the result is 1,07,649. So total number of kites were sold by Ritesh is 1,07,649. This is the answer. Now come to question number 6. In question number 6, it is also a problem sum. If a factory produces 1,285 toy cars every day, every day means each day, how many cars will it produce in a year of 293 working days? So how many car will it produce one day? The total number of the car is produced 1,285. So in 293 days means repeated addition. It is multiplication. So solution, number of cars, number of toy cars produced by a factory is, factory is how many cars? 1,285. So how many toy car will it produce in 293 days? In 293 days, total number of cars will be produced 1,285 multiplied by 293 days, right? So here I will start from this 3. Once 3 5s are 15, 3 8s are 24, plus 1 25, carry over 2, 3 2s are 6, 7 8, 3 1s are 3. Now come to the next 90. So I will put 0 at the tens place and then start the table of 19. 9 5s are 45, 5 4 carry over, 9 8s are 72. 72 plus 4, 76, 7 carry over, 9 2s are 18, 18 plus 7, 25, 5, 2 carry over, 9 1s are 9, 11. Now start to come to the 200 multiplication. So I will put here double 0. Now by multiplying 2 5s are 10, 0 1 carry over, 2 8s are 16 plus 1, 17. 1 carry over, 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5, 2 1s are 2. So adding all these we get 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 0, 1 carry over, 8 plus 6, 14 plus 1, 15, 1 carry over, 7 plus 3, 10 plus 5, 15 plus 1 carry over, it is 16, 1 carry over, 5 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7, 2 plus 1, 3. So the total answer is 376,505. This is the total number of toy cars. Now children, in question number 7, in a year Rahul earns rupees 72,600. Means in a year has 12 months. So in 12 months Rahul earns 72,600. So question is, how much will he earn monthly. In 1 month, he will earn how much? So, solution. Rahul earns yearly salary. Yearly salary. Yearly salary is equal to 72,600 rupees. So monthly salary will be, we have to divide the salary in 12 equal part. So 12 equal part means this 72,600 will be divided by 12. So we divide 72,600 by 12. So we went, then we will be able to get a 1 month salary. So start from the extreme left side, maximum place value, it is 70,000. 7. 7, it is less than 2. Then I'll take the 2 place value digit, 72. 12 table start, 12 6 are 72. Okay, subtract it, 0, 0. Now 6 will come. 6. So 6 is smaller than 12. So we will multiply by 0. 12 zeros are 0 minus 1. 6 minus 0, 6. Now then I will take 0 here, 60. In table 12, 12 5s are 60. So is 60. It is minus 0. Then 0 will come. 0. 12 zeros are 0 cross. So his monthly income is equal to rupees 6,050. Now come to question number 8. You have learnt in the previous chapter some properties that if we change the order of the addends but the sum is same. Fill in the blanks. Here in A, 784 plus 361 is equal to how much? Then 426 plus dash equal to 784. So we have to see that the number of the addend in both left side and right side of the equal to will be equal. So here 1, 2, 3. 3 addends are here. Also here 3 addends are here. And the addends will also be same. And the only the order of the addends may be changed. So here 784. On the left side, right side, 784 is there, correct. 361 on the left side, here 361 is not there. So I will write 361 here. Now, here on the left side it is vacant place, on the right side it is 426. So on the left side I will write 426. Now let us see that whether the number order of the addends are changed, but the number of the addends are same. So here 784 plus 361 plus 426. Here you see 426 plus 361 plus 784. The name of the addends are same. So here only orders are changed. Now come to B. 4935 is subtracted to what? Then we get 4935. When we subtract 0 from a number, then the difference is that number itself. Here if we subtract 0 from 4935, then the difference is also the number itself. If 0 is subtracted from a number, then the difference is the number itself. Now come to the C. What should be multiplied by 1? Then result is, product is 846. If a number multiplied by 1, then the product is the number itself. If here the product is 846 and here the number is also the 846. 6. According to the rule of the multiplication, if a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the number itself. Now come to D. What number will be divided by 48 to get 0? So answer is, if 0 is divided by 48, the number is the division, the remainder is the quotient is always 0. Okay, if 0 is the dividend and a number is any number, if a dividend is 0, then the quotient is also 0. Come to E. 386 is multiplied by 5000, then what? Let us firstly here count the number of 0. 1, 2, 3. So write down on the right side the number of the 0, 3 zeros. Then we multiplied the digits. So 5, 6 are 30, 0, 3 carry over, 5, 8 are 40 plus 3. 43, 4 carry over, 5 is a 15 plus 4, 19. So the number is 19,30,000. Now next question is, 25 is multiplied by what? We get 25,000. Here the result product is having the 3 0. So here also multiplier will also have 3 0. And if here the 25, it is both same, the digits are same. It means the digit is 1. 25 is multiplied by 1000, then we get 25,000. Bye bye, children. Have a nice day.